are you? I hope you all are good and fine. Today we have learned our fourth chapter, Tux Paint. The magical world of Tux Paint, developed by Will Kendrick in June 2002. Agenda: Introduction to Tux Paint, Line and Shapes and Colors, Stamps and Text, Magic and Demonstration. Tux Paint. What is Tux Paint? Free computer software for creating art, runs on many different kinds of computers. It's fun for all ages. Tux Paint interface is easy to use and understand. Works with a mouse and drawing pads. Play sounds when tools are used or certain things are drawn. Line shapes and colors tools. Lines can be drawn freehand or from point to point. Shapes tools include square, circle, oval and more. The Tux Paint palette includes 17 basic colors. More colors can be made using the color picker option. Stamps and text. Stamps tools are pictures that can be added to the canvas. Stamps can be resized, flipped and rotated. Text lets you add words to the canvas. There are many different fonts and font sizes. Text might be hard to move after you type it. Magic tool. Magic tools help create special effects on the canvas. There are more than 50 special effects available. Some of my favorite are kaleidoscope, lets you draw in four-way symmetry, calligraphy, thick lines, fill tool, fill in enclosed area with a color, rain tool, add rain drops. Thank you and have a nice day.